All right, it is Tuesday, February 22nd. We're gonna take a look at the new snow that's fallen, how much snow is in the woods, and how much snow is on the lake. This is new snow over the last 3 days, probably 8 inches. Snow in the woods. Oh boy. 28 inches of snow. Snow on the lake. It's drifted, so varies a lot. But let's see what we got. 15 inches in this spot. Still quite a bit. Winter is definitely my favorite time of year, but it'd be nice to stop snowing for a little bit and warm up.